the hallways on the panorama seem to be a bit narrower than a lot of carnival ships. So when the crew is working, it's kind of tight and difficult to get down through with the scooter.